Hello, good night. We have new class name. Just 97 de mathematics. Evelyn Boyd Granville. We love you with Luis Miguel.
What can you tell us about Evelyn Boyd Granville's life?
She was born on May 1, 1924, was the second African American woman to hold her doctorate in mathematics, with the entity on the web series in the complex domain, won the Billboard Cross Award and participated in women's rights, civil rights movements, such as HAR, led by Martin Luther King.
Tell us about children.
Daughter of a migrant worker and a trans boy who carried out any tax allowed him to support his family. He suffered the effects of the Great Depression in 1929, despite the fact that his father supported the family. He selling vegetables in a truck, despite not lacking neither food nor a house. Her family structure was disbanded when she was very young. Her parents did to divorce, so Evelyn was left in the fight of USA government recording and printing until her death.